Hey guys, it's Caitlin with Glittershim coming to you from the craft room again to give you guys a full sneak peek at what's in the box, which the box is our crafter's box for the 2020 Black Friday through Cyber Monday sale. So I'm going to go ahead and get the camera turned down and we're going to go ahead and see what's in the box. All right, you guys, so here's the box and we're going to open this up. Now, for those of you who do not want to know what's in the box, want to keep this a surprise for Christmas or whatever, just turn this off now and do not watch this video. Otherwise, I'm opening the box. So you guys have like 5 seconds. Anyhow, so this is our crafter's box for 2022. As I've said before, we always alternate between advent calendars and crafter's boxes. And that's just to keep it fun. So this is the box. It comes in this cute little box here. If you don't want to wrap it for a gift, you can leave it as it is. Otherwise, it's going to ship out all at the same time. So let's go ahead and get in this and open it up. So as soon as you open our crafter's box, this is how it will look. In the box, you will get a glitter chimp backpack, which is really cool because you put all this stuff in the bag. And I'm going to set that off to the side. All right. So you get the backpack. You'll see in there, once you get past that, you're going to see a lot of different things in here. Each box comes with one glitter chimp figurine with a color coordinated decal to go with it. So I'm going to set that off to the side as well. You're going to get one glitter chimp tape measure. This is the tape measures that I use in all of the videos. Just fun. It's just a tape measure. It's got the glitter chimp logo on there. Really super cool. You are going to get 5. Let's open it all up, guys. Open. There we go. 5 acrylic Christmas ornaments within your packs that you guys can decorate. I will be doing videos with these so you guys can see how I'm going to decorate these. I'm going to fold this back. You guys have to understand, I have to put this all back because I have to put it back in the box. Okay, so the other thing we're going to be putting in here, there are 3 wooden Christmas ornaments that are in here. And these are also really cool because you can use them as gift tags. I'm working on a couple of these and they turned out really cute. So we're going to be doing a video, of course, on how I'm decorating these just as something different, but they've turned out so cute so far. So I'll get pictures online of these soon. But anyways, you'll get 3 ornaments in your backs. You will also be getting 5 Marabu alcohol inks. I will say that the inks are different in each box, but that's, I mean, not a big deal. Don't worry about that. But this one right here comes with lilac, metallic red, metallic orange, lime, and aubergine. So it comes with 5 alcohol inks. It also comes with 5 Marabu marble paints. Then it's also going to be coming with 2 tubes of the relief paste. This is what I used to do the faux stained glass with epoxy. You can also use these on the acrylic ornaments to kind of create that extra barrier so your epoxy doesn't spill over the sides. I like to use that especially on the part where the string goes, where the hole is, so that nothing falls inside of the hole so it's easier to hang it. So they'll come with 2 different tubes, one of the gold glitter relief paste and one of the clear relief paste in each box. You're also going to get, of course, the Glitter Chimp stir stick for your epoxy. These are amazing. I love using these. And again, this box is so full of stuff. I love it. You will be getting 1 mica, glow mica powder of mercury, which is cool because you can add this to your glitters that come in the box. You can add it to any of the other micas to make it glow, which is really awesome. It also is going to be coming with 1 of our gangster glitters, which is Jesse James. This is the nice, kind of like a brassy gold glitter, which is a great additive to your final layer of epoxy. And you can take this to the final layer. It gives it an extra little sparkle, which is really cool, especially like if you don't have vinyl that sparkles, you can add that and then it makes the vinyl sparkle when it's under epoxy. Then we also have Thanos, which is one of my favorite colors. It's a chameleon mica and the color shift on this is so beautiful, especially under epoxy. You're also going to get mint condition and medallion, which are great colors together, as well as O negative and heather. So these are really beautiful base colors for any type of cup you're going to be using mica powder on. O negative is one of my favorites, of course, as y'all know, because it's my favorite color and it's red. We have the Marabu Heat Sketch markers. I use these every day, whether it be for crafting or just as markers. I use them all the time. So I literally have two boxes of this here that I use in the craft room. I have a box that I use in the house, and then one at my desk at work, and one here in the at my desk here in the house. So the Heat Sketch markers, really awesome. These great for making the tie-dye tumblers, which is really cool. And plus, I mean, there's a bunch of other things you can use it for. You can even use them on the ornaments and stuff. It's really cool. So the Heat Sketch markers is also in this box. Now we're gonna get to the really super duper awesome fun stuff, which is all the new glitters and the new stuff hiding in this tube. So we have Oop Scoops, and this is our newest one. And this comes in the box. You will get another jar of this with your order, but you can never have enough just awesome glitter. So jar of Oop Scoops, and this is so pretty. I already have this on a cup and it's not in here spinning because it's at the warehouse, but it's at the warehouse and I'll have to post a picture of it soon. And then we also have this new light. It's a very, very light blue mix called Ice Ice Baby. And then we have Yellow Brick Road. Wow, I said road funny. Road, which is this really good, soft yellow and kind of golden color mixology, which is super beautiful as well. Followed with this one called Mint Gala. As you can see, it's a very light green mixology. As you see, we put them so that they're very similar in color. Like, the color palette's very light. It's beautiful. I love it. It's like great for spring. Just think, especially Yellow Brick Road, just makes me so happy. So we have these three mixes that are going in the box, as well as this beautiful blue ultra fine glitter we called Partly Cloudy. It's a light version of cornflower, is probably of the glitter cornflower, which is probably the best example to tell you about that one. And I will open these up for you guys. And then we have Force of Nature, and forgive the label, it has a typo on it. This is a super holographic glitter, and it's purple. It's got like some blue in there. It's so, so beautiful. Great for tack it. Absolutely love this color. So in the box, you will get these six colors right here, which are amazing. And then my favorite part is this tube. You get this tube. Of course, there's something in the tube, which is a whole bunch of brand new vinyl that is not being released. Now, this will get released later in full size pieces. These are 10 by 10 squares. There are 5 pieces of new vinyl that are clear and 5 pieces that are on white. So I will quickly go through and show you guys each of these that are on clear and on white. So let me split them up real quick so that I'm not having to hold them all at once. 4 and 5. All right, so we're gonna start with the white. Let me turn this way. So on white, we have these really cute watercolor hearts on a white background. And I just think this is so cute for Valentine's Day that's coming up next year. But still, perfectly cute. This is one of those ones just kind of, it just brightens my day. Then we have this really awesome Hawaiian flowers. These are, of course, hibiscus flowers in a light purple with a nice dark purple background. Great for, I mean, really anything. Nice summer cup. Then we have this one. It's so cute. Flamingos on a teal. Well, I guess it's more of a light blue, but on a nice background. I think these are so cute. Flamingos are going to be very popular this summer. They were popular last year. They're going to be more really popular this year. So we've got some flamingos. And then we have, of course, this really cute Starry Night type background. I think this one turned out really nice when we were having this one, getting this designed out. Just love the little stars and the little clouds. And of course, this one is going to be called Rose Gold Flowers on a Navy Base. And again, this one is just another stunner. This would look really cute as a V-shaped tumbler, with a V-shaped tumbler on it. Again, all of this stuff, I'm going to be making videos with how to use it, how I'm going to use it and everything. So that is, of course, the white vinyl. I just realized my phone is still dinging. It's telling me it's raining outside. All right, so that is our white vinyl. Those are those five pieces. Now the clear vinyl. So we have this one, which is just watercolor peonies on clear. This is cool. Again, the clear ones are probably my favorite because you can literally put them on any glitter background and just have that glitter pop through the back. So we have the peonies, watercolor peonies on clear. And then, of course, this one's really fun. Snake skin. So it's just black snake skin outlines on clear vinyl. Just wrap that around any tumbler and it's going to be a stunner for sure. Then we have this one. It's these are just black roses or peonies. I can't tell what kind of flower it really would be. But it's really cool because it kind of looks like tattoo ink paper. So it looks really cool, especially on a white tumbler. We did it on a blue one as well, and it looked really awesome. So that's that. And then we have blue ink flowers on clear. Another one that just, no matter what you put this with, it's going to look amazing on the top to finish out a tumbler. And then this one is the one that Keely had designed. This was so fun. It's pink leopard print and it's on clear. So put this on a white glitter tumbler and it's going to be a stunner knockout. I can really see this one with something that's like the, we have the decal that says something about like fierce. I can't even remember, you guys. I've been making so many different labels lately. Anyways. So we have this. So we have 10 sheets of our new vinyl that it's going to be coming out later this year. But you get them in advance. And these are nice little cool sample sizes of 10 by 10s. So that is also going in the box, which is really cool. So that is our entire crafters box. As I said, I will be doing videos on how to use all of this stuff to make so many different tumblers. The vinyl matches really well with the glitter, so we're gonna be making a lot of different things with the glitter, as well as doing some different things with the different types of mica that we have in the box, including the glow in the dark, where I'm gonna mix mercury with, I think, probably Yellow Brick Road would look really pretty mixed with the glow in the dark. So probably do something with that. Lots of different things, of course, we're gonna be doing, I mean, this is so much stuff. I'm going to be showing how I do the ornaments as well as the wooden ornaments. That's going to be super fun because the ones I've got made so far are really, really cute and how they've turned out. Oh, I missed another mica. I have to put this all back in the box, you guys. So anyhow, this is our Glitter Chimp Crafters box for 2022. Everything in here actually values at over $275, but the box is going to be actually over 50% off at $134.95. So we only have a limited supply of these boxes, but you have so much stuff in here. You will be able to make tumblers, so many tumblers for that with this, as well as ornaments and other projects. And we're gonna do all of that in different videos so you guys can see what all you can do with it. I'm looking forward to it. I know you guys are too. So this is our 2022 Glitter Chimp Crafters box. If you have any questions or comments, please say comment below. Or you can always email us at info@glitterchimp.com and we will happily answer any of your questions as quickly as we possibly can. If you guys have anything else, just comment below or go to our Facebook page and we will be hearing back from us very quickly. I hope you guys have an amazing Black Friday and through Cyber Monday weekend with shopping with us as well as with all the other stores. I'm looking forward to going to Target tomorrow to get some shopping done. But other than that, you guys have an amazing rest of your day. And again, happy Thanksgiving, everyone. So we will see you guys again very soon. Bye, everybody.